everyone's just been so welcoming and so friendly and so willing to teach me stuff and impart all of their knowledge on me. So that's been really amazing. It's been really comfortable. It's pretty fun. It's pretty inspiring to see all the different directions and the diverse jobs that people have at Beca. A lot of networking, but in a relaxed and enjoyable way, nothing too stressful. Yeah, there's not so much pressure to prove yourself or anything. It's just a lot of hanging out and friendships and networking. I've really liked hearing about other grads' experiences. So it's been really nice to be able to compare how other people are doing in different teams and different roles, and you know, we can relate on what we're going through. It's been, yeah, it makes it a comfortable transition to get together with other people who also have just left uni and stopped the student life and getting used to 9 to 5 work life. So yeah, that's been really personally beneficial to me. I've learned a lot technically through the work that I've been doing, which is really, really interesting. But I've also learned that there's so many pathways that you can take. There's no one right step. There's so many different things you can do, so many things to get involved in. And so that's really, yeah, exciting. I thought it would be a bit more like a clear path, but it's good that it is, and it's good that there's so many opportunities. I think getting to know my colleagues from around different offices, I think that's helping us all to be successful, is to grow our network and learn from each other. Mm-hmm. And also just the support we're getting, especially even through mentoring programs and all the stuff we're learning from all the speakers, even just about public speaking and all of that kind of stuff is all, yeah, it's all helping us upskill, hopefully become amazing consultants one day. Give it a go. Like, you have nothing to lose. Just give it a go. And if you find that the job isn't working for you, then there's, like I said, so many roles in Beca. There'll be something in Beca that will get you excited, and there'll be something for you to do that you'll enjoy.